Boss, we're ready to head to the cemetery. Just say the word and we're gone.
Time to go say goodbye to Aunt Sarah, Vinny.
You go ahead. I'll make sure the boys are ready for you when you get there.
When I was 18, running numbers for my cocksucking Uncle Paulie, I used to kill time at Rocco's. Real shithole of a bar. But the waitress, biggest tits you ever seen. I'm pissed drunk this one time, and I hear someone call my name. Next thing I know, five goons are stomping my head in. Fucking assholes put me in a hospital for a week. Two people sat with me the whole time. Jenny and my Aunt Sarah. My last day there, when I'm finally healed up, Aunt Sarah leans in, slips me a piece of paper. It's got the names and addresses of the assholes who put me in there. One look and I got the lesson. I wasn't gonna make the same mistake those fuckers did.
Jackie, none of this is real.
Here you go, Jackie.
Come on, Jackie, let's you and me head up. The church put on a beautiful service.
Yeah, they did it right, didn't they, Vinny?
You bet. Top shelf all the way. Classy. A little long, but you know us Catholics like to talk.
You know, boss, we're all thrilled that you got your thing back, but, you know, some of the boys are thinking maybe this hit has something to do with that, and, you know, well, no disrespect, but...
Just spit it out, Vin.
You know that ain't no one's gonna back you up more than me, Jackie. Just give the boys something to go on, okay? Not for nothing. You spent 4 days in the back room with that crazy prick Johnny when by rights you should have been dead. We just want to know what we're up against here, you know?
Let's go up. People are going to be glad to see you back in one piece, boss. I tell you, it wouldn't have been the same seeing your Aunt Sarah off without the old Jackie Estacado.
I'm sorry for your loss, Jackie.
My condolences, boss.
I know this is a tough pill to swallow, Jackie. But she's home now, right? Buried here with the rest of your family. It's a shame Jenny wasn't buried here too, you know. She was family to you. I'm sorry she's gone.
She's always with me.
Jackie, I know what a terrible burden you carry, but carrying that burden is what made you strong. What'll get you through this? I want you to know I think you're...
Someone get over here, quick! What the fuck?
That's one tough old lady, Jackie. How many times do I have to shoot her before she surrenders?
Hey, buddy, Finish him!
Yeah.
have your revenge!
Flesh-covered suitcase. A temporary...
Let's cut his tongue out!
finish him.
Kill me. You know you want to.
This is my reward. I welcome this suffering in the name of the Brotherhood.
Where's your boss hiding?
What makes you think he's hiding, huh? Hiding from weakness like you? He's at Hellgate. Hellgate, don't you, Jackie? So many fond memories there, huh? Come pay us a visit.
We're waiting for you.
Hellgate, huh? Thanks for the help, asshole.
First time you kill a man, you come to a crossroads. You learn something about yourself. You don't learn what you're capable of or how bad a person you are or any of that bullshit. You learn you can sleep at night after, or you learn you can't. You're either haunted or you're not. I was 16 years old the first time I killed a man. And I slept like a baby every night since.
Everything okay, boss?